Major issue was the refund of the taxes, IGST, which exporters are not getting from last 3 months. Because today, already, they have blocked huge funds. There was a old funds, which is known as Trans 1 credit, prior to 30th June. That is about 65,000 crores, for which the government now is asking for verification. Government has confirmed that 45,000 crore more claims of the exporters have become due during this period of IGST.